Good afternoon, YouTube. This is 2-4 Fresh, otherwise known as Raj'Ai, my Isle. Today I'm going to be playing a game called, hopefully I'm pronouncing this correctly, Ardentryst. I got it from the Unstable repo on Ubuntu. I think I've played it before, and I remember it being okay, or at least, I mean, pretty decent. But it's been a few years since I played it, so I could be wrong about that. I mean, to be honest, I've played most of the games in the repo, even most of the like the really shitty ones. So yeah, I'll go ahead and get this started. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys audio. I'd muted that when I was testing it earlier. I have to switch it over. Part 1. Something hold on Kirapan. When the Ardentryst Mage of Balance is struck by greed and power and becomes corrupt, the story of a small coastal town and it's changed forever. The descendant and only daughter or queen is apprenticed when she hears a news. Simultaneously, the forest temperature is something the local storyteller, when the evil turned against the good mages, turning to stone, he summoned a horde of creatures which came out of portals all through the land. They, I don't fucking know. A little too fast.
When I was a child, I knew bright blue days when the heat was blaring and the gulls were soaring. I guess time escaped us. We'd sit at the beach, watching the water come in and leave, over and over.
Oh, she's really British.
Summer began to fade. Chasms tore us apart. Then suddenly, Kirapan rose into the sky high above the clouds.
Never shut up. I have neighbors, and every time they like open a door or like get in their car, my dogs freak out. Brave adventurer loves catching butterflies. Don't let his gentle nature misguide you. He can be a ferocious warrior in battle. Do I want to be a warrior or a mage? Why is there no... I want to be a rogue. I want a bow. Let's see, do I want to be the warrior or the mage? What's his abilities? Recovers HP, recovers MP. I'll be the older of the two. I Gotta be lucky. Magical energy and will allow the holder to cast spells more effectively or efficiently. It's made from tough wood and can be used to strike. It does not consume HP. Mediocre range. Oh, a bow. Okay. Magical energy from the user to supply them with unlimited supply of spiritual arrows. The bow can reach furthest of all the weapon types. It uses MP per arrow. Ouch. Cannot fire without it. I should have went with the warrior and gave him a bow. Mediocre range. No physical damage. Or, mediocre magical bonus. Medium magic damage. No physical. Scythe. High magic damage. High magic bonus, low attack, no range. I want to go with the bow. This will have no effect if I use the help messages in the options menu. Potions? No, that wasn't it. Six, five, these controls, dude. Five always a basic ice attack. Okay. Didn't I just do this? That's useful. All right. Burst 6-6. My potions. Jump down, I'm probably just gonna fall to my death. Fucking skill. Okay. Oh no, it was unlocked at level 3, okay. Oh no! And I'm good. Okay. Two over here. I'm just gonna run. Got it. Oh, this is already 17 minutes long. I guess I should start using potions. You guys are probably screaming at me to do that. Level, you get an extra 100%. If you get hurt, you lose the halo until you start the level again. Okay. Tough little fucking bees. Crit. They're bastards. Die. Thank you. Level up. Please tell me that it refills my magic. Constantly. I should have went with the staff. Think of it, I think I've been getting like items. Pretty sure it's been giving me a lot of money. Yeah, it's been giving me silver pieces, but I haven't really had an option to use them yet. Here we go. Back. got one of those. Later, dude. Not the one love. Percent. What? What treasure did I miss? Whatever, game. Is it because I let those guys walk off the edge and kill themselves? Let's try this again, fuckers. I got three of those shells now, though. Oh. Forgot about this guy. Oh dear, it seems you've died. Let me go ahead and revive you. I actually kind of like this game. I don't really understand why. I probably should. I think it's just quirky. $65. What? Did it just crash? I think that's actually a pretty good stopping point. Otherwise, I'd continue to go, and it is 30 minutes, so I guess that's it. That game, again, was called Ardentryst. I'll go ahead and probably put a link to... No, I don't even need to put a link to it, to be honest. I mean, it's in the repo. If you're in Ubuntu, if you're using Ubuntu, you can download it. Otherwise, I guess I can point to the developer's website. That seems like the nicest thing I could do for them. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more like it, please give me a like and a subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. You have a wonderful day. Or night, I guess. And it's night for me, so I'll say you guys... No, that sounds cheesy, though. It's like saying good night to somebody. Yeah, you guys have a wonderful whatever span of time it currently is during the day.